Hello guys, my name is Sufyan. I have long time not upload any video. I had some studies with certification Salesforce and stuff. Anyway, and I will show you how we can build that to reset Chrome to delete cache history and cookies, and to restore the browser Chrome as default. Okay, first, as we know that you have the log time. Okay, first we need to verify issue. Only the name and this stuff, and the commands, if it restores or another sign, it will not accept the button not run. Okay, and again, use here. Prepared already Chrome and stop the comments with me just to copy and paste it. Follow all the steps under checkout. Can test this one example. Chrome is open already. Okay. And try to run CMD. this is coming for the remote Chrome from the desktop. And the command is coming for the one upon the first one to try. Chrome is gone here. And when you run the button, the steps will follow automatically here. And again, I need to copy and paste this kind of text. Okay. And the last one is to put shut down. Okay. Check automatically, and you are about to be synced out and destroyed. Just restart the computer. This is what you need, and thank you for watching.